Supreme Court referred this match to a larger bench. So we can say that for now, use of Aadhaar card would not be extended more than LPG or PDS system.
Yes, your understanding is absolutely right, because by the interim order, the Supreme Court had specifically prohibited that Aadhaar number could not be used for any other scheme apart from PDS and LPG scheme. Of course, the modification was sought of that order to make the Aadhaar number usable for other governmental schemes and welfare schemes, which the court has now referred the entire applications also to the larger bench, which will hear the whole question. So they've gone to the larger bench. The arguments that happened on the application were very preliminary. The applicants, the union and the applicants, other people had argued obviously that the order needs to be modified to allow them to use Aadhaar number for other welfare schemes of the government. And the arguments from our side was that the 11th August order was passed after hearing both the sides, and now the matter has been referred to a larger bench. So it is not, it will not be in the fitness of things for this court to issue notice also to these applications.